Hi, I'm Michael Burton with michaelburtonfilms.org, located in Salt Lake City, Utah, and we're here talking about using Microsoft Windows. What I want to talk to you now is about how to change your screen resolution. Let me start out by saying that Windows XP is a registered trademark of Microsoft, and I am in no way affiliated with Microsoft. Okay, to change your screen resolution, there's a couple of ways you can do this. You can right-click on your desktop, scroll down to Properties, bring up your Properties, your Display Properties menu. If you look up here, there's a number of tabs: themes, desktop, screensaver, appearance, and settings. You're going to want to choose your settings tabs on the right hand side. If you notice, it brings up a couple of options here for you. It's showing the type of display that you currently have. Then right here on your left hand side, it says screen resolution. Right now I have the resolution turned up all the way, 1440 by 900 pixels. My color quality is set to 32 bits from the drop-down menu. I can also choose 16 bits, but I've chosen 32 bits because this is an LCD monitor. It looks really good with a lot of color. To get more advanced options, right here, down here below the color quality, there's a button that says advanced. Go ahead and click on advanced. This brings up a few more options for you. Now to change your DPI, currently I have my text set at 96 DPI. Now, if I were to... Let's go ahead and move these screens over, well, at least the screen. If I were to go ahead and change this DPI to 120 DPI, I can apply and click yes. And if we close out of this, our DPI will go ahead and change. Of course, it's asking us to restart the computer, but as you've noticed, the text on the desktop over here on the left-hand side has changed dramatically. It's gotten bigger. That's your DPI. We're going to go ahead and say no to restarting the computer. And I'm going to right click again. I'm going to go back to my properties. Notice how all of our text is bigger. We're going to go back into settings, back into advanced, and I'm going to change my DPI back to 96. That's currently what I have my computer set to. We're going to click OK. We're going to click apply. Yes. So basically, as you can see under the settings tab, under the display properties, is how you change your resolution, you can change your DPI, you can change your color quality. That's how you keep your computer up to date.